NMS kill time! Don't worry, I have de-equipped.
Yeah, to get the tank kill.
The rain blower from the pyre. It's back to the much more damaging back burner. Yeah. Connection's a bit unstable. But I will still bring forth the mighty Vindaloo Cannon and pronounce judgment against my enemies! Where are they? Ah, there you are! And I can see how much damage I am causing. I'm not killing anyone! Well, I am now! Right, who's next? Oh. Not again. Good. Got some ammo for the mighty Vindaloo Cannon. Because it burns those nearby when I'm firing at anything. Yeah.
Control point has been
contested. Right.
The control point has been contested.
Yeah. Back in the fireman mask. Which is a contradiction in terms, as firemen in Bioshock Infinite, that's where that helmet came from, are known for causing fires, not... You should have put out that fire.
We have secured the control point.
Right, who did that? Oh, you! Hey, get back here! Burning time! You're not dead. You're supposed to die when you're roasted alive!
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Some people really know how to complicate
Alert.
The narrative.
Our control Dick. Point is being captured.
Oh yeah. Around the time that I'm... playing this, I completed Evo Land 2. Slight case of. Yes! Burn! I said burn!
I'm gonna blow the inside of your head!
And now I go. Rabbits. With what I could only describe as the second most boring sport ever invented. Cricket's been the most boring sport. Yeah. That's one case where you're not perfectly safe, so you're standing right in front of the target. Because with explosive projectiles, you just need to aim roughly in their direction. And hopefully the explosives will do the rest. Should have used a grenade launcher. At least there'd be a chance of me taking them with me. Yeah, it's best to switch classes. Yeah, put out the fires. They're no good to anyone dead. Right, shotgun time. Well, it's good enough for Ash Williams and the Evil Dead. That's the trilogy in general.
Mission ends in 30 seconds. We have captured all points.
Which includes a line which sums up Chaos in Neutral. The line is good, bad. I'm the guy with the gun. While in the Dark Knight. Yes! Hail the rabbits! In the Dark Knight, the Joker said a line that sums up chaos is evil. It's not about the money. It's about the message. Everything burns.
Alert.
Yeah, that's one villain that doesn't care why he wants destruction, only that happens. And now, it is time to bring some fireworks to this party! What? I damaged someone? It's mostly miss than hits.
Alert. Our control point is being captured.
It usually hits when the target is right in front of me. Because at that distance, I don't think it matters whether it's a big cannon or a flintlock pistol. At that rate, you won't miss. Yeah, I have to check periodically. In fact, regularly, that the connection is stable. Oh yeah, also while recording this, I started Undertale. Ooh, yes! My turn now! Ah, the Bugle of Power is charged! And now it isn't. Ooh, new weapon. I shall have to test that out. Next match. See how this works.
Mission
ends in 30 seconds. Did someone stabby me? Right. Flamey time.
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Time to do some roasting.
Victory.
Yeah. Well, next match, I shall do the roasting. Has anyone wondered why there hasn't been a...
Yes, do it!
...arena map editor for...
Medic!
...Team Fortress 2? Well, I can think of one reason. It wouldn't really work, would it?
2, 1, the point is now...
It'd be more complicated. Now with Portal 2, that's easier. As the setup for the test chambers are... not that difficult to program compared to these arenas. Oh, speaking of Portal 2... I'm also considering a side project involving community-made mods. Thinking with Time Machine and Portal 2 Mel is a good place to start. Yeah, you missed! Yeah, should really have moved away. There's also this horror mod, but that isn't completed yet. I'll wait until it is. Might even do that Aperture Science Gel. Aperture Tag, yeah, I think that's what it's called. Costs a little, but... might be worth looking into after I'm done with the other two. Who knows? Might even play other people's custom test chambers. Taste their pleasures.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Oh yeah. Prepare to die. That edition of the Gymquisition. Yeah, Jim Sterling makes a few points there.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
One of them roughly translates to... from software. Demons to some. Angels to others. And yeah, I know that's a...
Ooh!
I blew up a sentry gun! Ooh, good! Blew someone up! Blew someone up again! And yeah, I know I was quoting Hellraiser. But it applies to... From Software's... Yes, I leave my mark from software's efforts.
Forward!
They're known for making games that punish mistakes. This is demons for those who are impatient. And can't get their timing right, even though their lives depend on it. Angels to those who like sort of thing.
We have captured the control point.
I have one such place. Where the difficulty can depend on what kind of character it creates. What equipment you have. And how good your timing is. Oh, and also how good you are at managing your resources. So that you don't get cut short at a critical moment. Yeah, the main reason why Dark Souls 3 isn't what I'm planning to do anytime soon is, well, my machine lacks the minimum requirements. If it didn't have that problem, I would definitely start that straight away. But I don't. Don't worry. I plan on doing it eventually. I just need to get a better machine.
Nice shot.
Let's hope they pick up on that message.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Which they didn't.
Come on, you need help, Chucklehead.
Alert! The control point is being captured. We have lost control.
Can't have that, can we? Let us find something to blow up. Oh, you! Boom, boom! And not the character from
the Superman.
In fact, they created a sister for him called Pom Pom. Why am I bringing that up? Right. You what?
Last one alive locks the door.
Am I too good for the other team then? Because I find that hard to believe. Some of those in Star Trek. Red must be killed. Right. Time to bring out the heavy artillery. Or should I say heavy weapons fire? Why aren't you dead? Right. Use the medic. No one's dead! What? Does blue equals dead now? The rest of my team must be pretty pathetic if I'm at the top. Yeah, you missed. Nice guess-away strategy.
Alert. The control point is being contested. We have lost control.
It works. But you better not cross my path. Otherwise, I shall finish the job. Dark Souls 3. I'll probably go as a sorcerer.
We've captured the control point. Alert. Our control point is being captured.
As in, go into sorcery.
We have lost control point.
A bit more than I did with either Salutis or Custos. Let's see, Salutis the Wanderer ended up being primarily a pyromancer with a little sorcery in case something else fighting was strong against fire.
5, 4, 3, 2,
then we have Custos of Lindowitz. Who, as a cleric, had strong miracles. Well, it has to be pretty stupid.
The control point is being captured.
To go as a cleric and not invest a good amount on miracles. Especially as some of them can heal you.
We have lost the control point. You failed!
With a little on pyromancy, partly because some are vulnerable to fire, and also because it has no level requirements. With a little sorcery thrown in for when something is strong against lightning and fire. I did not do hexes, because my character abhors them.
5, 4, 3.
Well, he might be undead.
1. Control point enabled.
But it's a matter of principle for him. The only dark he used is either in the weapon or applied via dark pine resin. Well, whatever it's called, it supplies and has temporary dark damage infusion. Why am I talking about Dark Souls? I should be focusing on this.
The control point is being contested.
Perhaps it's because my team sucks.
We have lost the control point.
Right. I have a sign. I'm not afraid to swing it at anyone. He's behind you! Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. Perhaps I should have just stuck to burn. Gifts of bullets! And I see you accept them gladly. Don't be there when I get back. Some of you can guess why this is my favorite heavy weapon. Call this teamwork. Would be like calling Stalin's regime full of peace and happiness.
Ends in 30 seconds.
Well, considering that he considered the death of 1 million to be a statistic, that really says a lot about him, doesn't it?
3, 2, 1! You failed!
It says to him, rather about him, that to him, life is worthless. Like it is to pretty much any psychopath. The king of their own little world. Although sometimes queen, although
4, 3,
is comparatively rare. Yes. Roasty time. You want explosions? I'll give you explosions, alright.
Alert! The control point is being contested.
Going to be there when I get back. If you are, prepare to run.
Alert! The control point is being contested.
Ah, missed! Yeah, I prefer my soldiers have a weapon that even I won't know where it'll go. And if I don't know where it'll go, how can anyone? My turn now! Yes! And now I'm hearing screams out by Alice Cooper. For some reason, that is my favourite music for when I'm slowly charging towards something. Joy, you kidding!
Control point is being captured.
It's like some bizarre fusion of... Ken and Wolverine. Either that or Ken and Sabretooth. One of those two. Guess into the control point. Yes! Come back here, I'm not done with you! I don't think so! Yeah. Try to do a little ninja on me. Not this time. You want to go flying? Fly right into my big nasty gun. Nasty for you. Yeah, that didn't exactly work out for you, did it? I had enough to take it. Who's up for more? Selfish prick! Thankfully, I had a healthy sandwich. Honestly, what was the heavy supposed to be? A Russian stereotype? Thankfully, he did not say nuclear weapon. Because that's even worse. Yes! I pressed the wrong button! I wanted to use the claws, not the sandwich!
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5,
that was shameful.
4, 3, 2, 1! Overtime! We have lost the control points.
Finally! My team does something right for a change. Yeah. The bear claws. For those of you thinking... It's another stereotype of the big Russian bear. It's not on purpose. I just thought they looked nice.
4, 3, 2, 1. Control point enabled.
Don't make me come to you as a pyro. Thank you. I'll just settle for blowing you up then. Yeah, Evoland 2. Number of references. The most dominant one being Chrono Trigger. Well, one of those who works on that also works on a certain anime, which might explain why Evoland 2 has a more anime feel to it.
Alert! The control point is being captured.
Yes, the bushwhacker! Ah, missed! Why did I... I see there's someone who plays Dark Souls as well. That one has good taste. The Fume Knight. The 93% failure rates. Yeah, depends on how good your planning is. And whether or not you've removed certain obstacles. That would make the boss battle hard. Or if you wear certain armor. Although it also helps to focus on more agility-based combat.
We have captured the control point.
Because blocking isn't such a good idea when it comes to the physical blows. It's better when against magic, yeah. But as for swinging weapons, no. I don't know how I got past that. Oh yes. And when I do some farming for swords, mostly to get a weapon, armor, or some other item. Any souls gathered off camera for that purpose. I make it a rule not to use them for leveling up.
I'm coming for you!
I use them for buying things like ammo for my bows, among other things. Because with Dark Souls 1 and 2, I prefer to be more versatile with my methodology. Multiple methods of attack. Multiple weapons for different situations.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Wow. Sticking to one method
mission ends in 30 seconds.
Can make it a bit boring. Thanks. Yeah, rocket jumping not working out too well for you.
You camped the whole time for this?
Yeah. Who's next? Run. Yes. You should have attacked when you had the chance. As I was able to kill you.
Victory!
And it's all over. And I'd say that was a good match. Next match will be weapons testing time.